Today I'm going to show you how to create awesome smooth scrolling anchor links within your pages. There are just two steps to get your smooth scrolling anchors working within your sites. These are great for one-pager websites. All you need to do is set your targets to start with. So you go to your page and go to the edit screen, click on the block that you want to scroll down towards, then come across to the right and come to advanced. Click on that and open up the panel and you'll see a spot here where you put in an HTML anchor and then you just write your HTML anchor. This is what you're going to target in a few seconds when we put the link in the menu. This is case sensitive, so be careful about this. So I've just put about for this one. I scroll down to services down here. And I put services for that one, and then I've clicked on testimonials here, and then I put heading testimonials here, and then I've done the same for this news one. And now all we need to do is add a custom link that targets that anchor that we've set. So I'm going to click on the plus sign in the navigation block, and I'm going to add this option here, which is custom link, because this is what I want to add. Then I'm going to simply write my words, which in this case is testimonials, like so, and then just click this little submit icon here, and then you'll see over on the right it'll actually add the link for us. And that's not quite right. What we need to do is add the actual target in here. So I'm going to add that, and that's what we want. We want that little symbol there, and that now will target the testimonials anchor point that we've set down in the page, and when we click on it, it will smooth scroll down. Next up, I'm going to show you how you can create these awesome smooth scrolling sections within your post where you have a table of contents at the top like this. And you click on a menu item and it scrolls down automatically to the right point. The brilliant news here is this is fully automated. So here's my page of content at the moment without any kind of table of contents. All you need to do is add the table of contents block. So you go /table and you'll find two blocks here. We want this one here, the table of contents block. Add that and it automatically picks up the headings from your site and it'll create you this lovely table of contents. It really couldn't be simpler. If you want to make it look a bit nicer, then the table of contents block comes with some nice stars. I can click on the stars option here, come to background, give it a background color, and you'll see we've got padding over here so we can actually pad to the right and the left to give it like a box around it. And there you go, there's my lovely new table of contents block. And if you want to reuse that design without having to recreate and restyle it each time, then just save it out as a pattern. Click on the three dots at the top, come down here to create pattern, and then just give it a name. I'm going to call mine TOC. Just make sure you untoggle where it says synced here and then just click create. And now when you come to a new post, you just click on the plus sign to add a new pattern, click on patterns in the middle, go to your patterns, and then you'll see your TOC pattern there. Click on that and it'll automatically come into the page with your formatting. And voila, there we have a brand new table of contents in one click. And if you want your links to scroll down smoothly, then you'll need a tiny bit of CSS to do that. I will put a link to this in the description. If you don't do this, it will jump down and it'll be a little bit jarring, but this tiny bit of CSS you can see here will make them smoothly scroll down. I hope you found that one useful. If you did, if you can hit the like button down below now, it would be fantastic because it helps spread the word of the video and more people will learn how to create in-page anchor links. If you want to see more videos that I'm filming as part of the Build and Beyond series for WordPress.com, hit that subscribe button and you'll be notified every time we release a new one. Thanks for watching, keep well, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.